Well, for the first question, I believe that big data and artificial intelligence have huge influence on the global supply chain management, because companies can use these technologies to make prediction about the tendencies and changes in the market. So the factory can easily know how much things they need to produce. In the past, the factory usually produced a lot of things and put them there, wait someone purchased them. This model cost a lot for storage. For now, it's rarely happened. The companies and factory know how much things they need to produce, and they can easily accomplish make-to-order production. It's a huge improvement in supply chain management. For the second question, it's about superpower. I want a superpower that can make me make things smaller, like the pin particle in the Ant-Man. Because this ability can save a lot of cost in transportation and storage. When the things are smaller, each load can carry more cargoes than the past. So the efficiency is higher than before. And you can imagine that when things can be smaller, people cannot just only move the cargoes, they can also move the entire warehouse. It's more efficient in the supply chain management. So I think this ability is important.